guitarist is playing a real complicated pattern, then I look for simplicity. Another thing that's really important too, I must say, if there's a vocal, then we both should be pretty simple and let the vocal stand out in front until we go to the bridge or until somebody starts to take a solo, then we can stretch out, so to speak. If he's playing a complicated riff, I'd find something pretty simple, like play a riff.